What's going on? Who are you?
No! Stop!
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Who the hell is that? Get him now! Yang! How dare you!
No!
Where is he? Stop.
Yang. Of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu. You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
You were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance. This time, I will do what I must. When I look into you,
Show yourself.
Thank you. They've blocked the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Junkies. I don't think they'll be a problem. I can make it. Just need a run at it.
You stay there.
No freaking way. Drop your weapon. Open it. Open up.
Place, pal. Thank you.
I'm getting closer. Another jump here. I can make it.
Shame I'll have to throw you back through it.
So body gets through. Jory.
Hey, you!
What?
forgive me.
Private party.
Yeah? What do you think?
Yeah. clothes for tonight.
Let's go!
Not supposed to be part of tonight's group.
Step forward. You're about to be tested.
How many trials do I have left before meeting Sean?
Two more challenges.
Your weapon, as you wish.
Hey. of the road for you.
Come on, wake up!
Should have stayed down.
Sifu, my arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble.
Huh?
You're almost as good as Yang.
Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Looks like I'll need to go through the exhibition. I need to find the key first.
You look a little small.
She'll be around here.
He's here.
Any regrets now?
You're the one that...
Wake up!
Crush it.
Stop him, for fuck's sake! Holy shit!
stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
Nobody outruns their past. Not even her.
I'll be the one.
That if we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being born.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, or the shadows of the past consume us whole.
Push!
The mine is like an iceberg. It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive beneath the waters to explore the subconscious, to face the past.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now I'll leave. We'll be forced to. Serenity of this place. I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.
Your end. where you die.
Welcome, sir.
She's waiting for you.
So I can get a better look at you.
Look at your face. Not even a scar. Your family is certainly full of mysteries. I'm certain Yang would be thrilled to see you again. Unfortunately, I don't think you'll have that opportunity.
Into position. Shut down all entrances and exits.
Stop him!
Stop! that down.
Thank you.
where he went?
Stairs, maybe?
Don't see anything. You?
Nothing.
You can't hide!
Guardians. This made-up order who kept for themselves what belongs to the people. The truth always finds its way. No way!
Thank you.
To each crime, its punishment. And to each punishment, its weapon.
My father never did anything wrong.
He should have done.
Target located.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? Bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence. You must yield.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Greetings. Can I help you, sir?
Where's Yang?
He's in his office, meditating. It's the highest building. Just keep going up.
Thank you.
wrap up to this. I need to bring her.
Yang is waiting. Please follow me.
It is an honor to meet you.
You need to be purged.
Relax and enjoy.
To take you down.
Thank you.
Journey of a thousand.
Be my guest.
Get out of
time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us.
Tell me,
What would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me. In the end, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightful one to me.
Thank you. You were supposed to guard the talisman, not steal it.
It's the only way to save them, Sifu.
You failed to honor your oath. You are unworthy. Now leave.
He who has Gong Fu and Wu De makes the other know he can break him. His hands go out like lightning, and the other doesn't want to fight anymore.